Good morning, Alani. Yes, we are joined here by Crystal for the SPCA for Monterey County, and not Carmel.
Yes.
Appropriate for the area, right?
Exactly. Yes, that's exactly right.
So cute, though, and tiny. Now,
she's
is this a puppy?
So tiny, yes. She is 6 months old.
Okay.
So she's, you know, almost going to become like a little juvenile adult, but she is so small, as you can see, very small, and she's a fan of the Avengers. Favorite
see,
Captain
yes.
America here. But yeah, she is a small little dog. She still has yet to probably grow into these little ears right
Yeah,
here.
I noticed those. They are rather large, but super cute. You know, superhero ears,
yes,
right?
Maybe exactly.
She'd fly around.
Fly around.
Have we seen how she is with other dogs, pets,
yeah,
kids?
Yeah, she has a little cube mate, her little roommate over there at the SPCA. So she's so sweet, very friendly. I think right now she's just so shy with all the lights and the tension and stuff.
I can see that.
But she's so sweet, very, very calm. And little mini, she's a mini pincher, by the way.
Mm-hmm.
Mini pinchers are they're fearless, they're very energetic, very playful. So I think she just needs someone that's gonna have the time and like the patience to just kind of sit down with her, get her a chance to feel comfortable and relax. And you know, hopefully she'll find someone today.
Nice. I'm sure she's the right fit for someone out there.
Anyone want to be her hero?
She's like, yes, please, I can get a little more comfortable. So what else does the SPCA for Monterey County offer?
Yeah, so as always, we always like to offer services out to the public.
Mm-hmm.
We do have our spay neuter services. Right now we do have a deal for residents of Salinas and Seaside.
Oh, nice.
It's a spay neuter surgery, including rabies vaccine and microchip, all for $25.
$25, that's nothing for all of that?
Exactly.
And that's so important.
So it's such a big deal. We really want to make sure we reach out to the public to go ahead, bring your pet on in, cat, dog, just give us the call and we can schedule an appointment. But do not miss out on this amazing opportunity, guys.
Sounds good. Well, if you want to take advantage of that, or if you're interested in adopting cute little Carmel here, or want to see any of the other pets available, just visit the SPCA website, spcamc.org.